I weigh 297 pounds in freedom units.
If you can convert yourself to dollars, how much? Oof.